Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at what you can do if you encounter the error 0x80071128. The data present in the reparsed point buffer is invalid. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description down below. Run the check disk. To do this, open a command prompt as an administrator. Type in CHKDSK C colon space slash F space slash R and hit enter. You might get the message that it cannot run this for the C drive while it's in use, and it should run it and ask if it should run it the next time the system restarts. Just select on yes and hit enter. Then restart your system and it will run the check disk. Now, let's run an SFC scan and a DISM scan. In the command prompt, type in SFC space slash scan now and hit enter. This will take a few minutes as the system scans for corrupted files. Once that's finished, we want to run the DISM scan. Type in DISM dot exe space slash online space slash clean up as one word hyphen image space slash restore health and hit enter. This will look at the image of the disk. This also will take a few minutes, so be patient. Once that's done, type in exit, restart your system, and hopefully the error code will be gone. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.